Welcome back to the video. This is Epic Trimbles, and I want to show he this video. It's something, it should be something very interesting that he don't know about. Let's go into the video.
Cena, one of the Cena.
Super Cena. Don't handle the gender. Oh, and now he's
hey, character.
Hey, he shouldn't use that as a character. Oh my god, John Cena got whipped him like how Randy Orton be doing. That looks like Jack the Young John Cena.
It does, though.
Thank you for helping. Thank you for that hard Transformer movie.
True.
Better like Mark Wahlberg.
Hate that movie?
Yeah. Oh yeah, you said that Bumblebee movie was great. John Cena and Joe Pongo. Yeah, he better do a scope pop. So everyone see how about the cousin get on the asshole.
Okay, this one is single.
You'll get on the asshole. It's not the same.
It's on the run.
What was that thing about doing one of
them?
That's so good the way
he...
Hey, that did you. Oh, he's pulling it out. Oh, just generally like blue belt. Red blue belt. It's a gentle boy. He bad. Thank you, Tech, for the help. Wait. Yeah. They could be doing it.
John Cena.
Oh!
Eric Corbin is taking it to John.
That is stupid.
Yeah.
That is
a statement
being made on the lone
wolf.
Stupid. You ruined that song. Well, dude, do it, yeah. I don't care, I'll do it. Maybe a 4-way probably, but they put up on doing a 4-way for that. Here we go! Still getting a little chills about this year.
Oh my god!
It's go time, man! I don't know about happy, but it's still so fucking cool. The crowd, man. That's not
up.
It doesn't even matter if you have to go though, do it? No, nobody like... No! That's hot though. It is, man. Like, everybody been saying. No one wants to see how Baron Corbin is a champion.
Well, I do though.
They know why? Because like, he's boring. And, like, he's like Jinder Mahal, but Jinder Mahal, he a little bit. And he said he a lot entertaining, but he a little bit entertaining.
Yeah, you know what, you say that could be great because he came back.
Yeah. That popped the shit out of me. But I know, child.
Even though you know he cannot walk, he a child.
Hey. He climbed in that cage, the Punjabi pigeon mat they put in.
Yeah, that's his specialty, though. They bought him once, at best.
Way above the ball. Punjabi pigeon mat was pretty good, though. I don't care when anybody said that. It was decent.
It pissed me off, but...
It's pretty cool, though.
It could. No, I think like... Yeah, like... It's funny.
Yeah, so fucking bad. Like,
I have to do it. Hey, this is a week before SummerSlam. So.
Yeah. That's cool.
It's cool, but I won't bail out of the champion. Yeah. He's NXT guy.
Yeah. Beginning now, all the internet fans know they're going to be. They'll be so salty right now.
They'll be like, man.
But Baron Corbin, he deserved the title. Well, they should have given it to him. He looks like world champion material.
I mean, like, Baron Corbin, he probably will be. He might win the World Woman this year. He's that good,
he ain't that poor. He's just poor on the microphone. He's just like he really don't be doing that much, but he decent, like I said.
I MPO they ain't do attack people that is. Something says so. I do that chin, I'm all gonna lose the chin scape. Count they use.
They use it like now, like it's like,
oh god.
What are we going? What?
It's gonna be a happy moment for
wrestling fans.
Yeah,
and so Camaro comes out and catches when it did tell.
That'd be a good thing history though.
Like, that'd be where they go cashing out at SummerSlam and Woman and Woman that they have to get that out.
They should, they need to do that, but
they don't
on the SmackDown champion, and they need to be on the Raw champion. That would make maybe the fan talk for Bayley, but you don't really know.
But that should have been the match to begin with. You know, they legit had a decent match at
Backlash.
No
rules.
Great Balls
of Fire.
Great Balls of Fire. Like, that pay per view was solid too. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Please let us know you want to see more of these type of videos. We'll be willing to do anything. We might be live streaming as well at some point. We might be live streaming SummerSlam. Thank you for watching the video. Peace.